What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to turn on lost mode on your Apple AirTag. The Apple AirTag is an amazing little device for keeping track of important items such as pets, a wallet, kids, keys, and much more. If you lose an item you had an AirTag on, you can put that AirTag into lost mode so that whenever someone with an iPhone or iPad device finds it, they can tap the white part of the AirTag to be taken to a website that will give them your contact information. Thankfully, if you found yourself in a situation where you've lost a device with an AirTag, turning on lost mode is easy. But before we get into the steps to put your Apple AirTag in lost mode, I want to let you know that there are a lot of great AirTag holders out there that make it easy to attach your AirTag to your keychain, purse, pet, and more. I'll include links for you to check those out in the description and in the pinned comment for this video. Now let's walk through the steps to turn on lost mode on an AirTag. Step 1. Launch the Find My app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You'll land on your Find My home screen. Step 2. Tap Items in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A list of your items will be displayed, including any AirTags you have set up with your Apple account. Step 3. Tap the name of the AirTag you want to put into lost mode. The information screen for that AirTag is displayed, along with the last known location of that AirTag. Step 4. Swipe up on the screen to expand the menu fully and then tap Enable in the Lost Mode section. A Lost Mode information screen is shown, letting you know what it means to put your AirTag in lost mode. Tap Continue at the bottom of this screen. The phone number screen is shown. Step 5. Enter the phone number you want to be displayed when someone finds this AirTag in the Enter Phone Number field. Alternatively, you can tap Use an email address to be taken to a screen where you can enter an email address instead. Tap Next after entering this information. The Lost Mode screen is displayed, showing you the summary of the information that will be presented when someone views the information associated with your lost AirTag. Step 6. Use the toggle to enable Notify when found and then tap Activate. You'll be returned to the information screen for your AirTag, where you'll see that lost mode is enabled. Now, whenever someone with an iPhone or Android device taps the white part of your lost AirTag, they'll see the information you supplied on a website that comes up like this. After you recover your AirTag, you can simply navigate back to the information screen for that AirTag, tap lost mode, and then tap to turn off lost mode on the next screen. Tap Turn Off again in the dialog box that asks if you're sure you want to turn off lost mode for your AirTag. You'll return to the information screen for that AirTag where lost mode will be turned off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.